Hello, puppy.
Anybody want a rawhide? Are you gonna talk? No. There you go.
Have your rawhide.
So, I see I have a 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 health potions, 3 crystals, and my max gold is 20,000. I think we have an unused rawhide if anyone wants one. They seem to do wonders for her teeth. Keep them nice and shiny and clean. She usually tears through them though, so. Let's see if I can get her to come in and. Quizzical! Come here! Come here! That's a good girl. That's a good puppy. Go there. Where? Good puppy. Ooh, all CIB. Definitely. Whoop, 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 whoop. Excuse you. All right.
Go lay down. Get some rest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. I don't know if you're here, Foxman, when I showed it, but on Thursday I was getting so frustrated in the swamps that I went through and made an entire map of the swamp area. I have all three of those, but none of them are complete in box. Two of them have a case, and the other one's just a cart. Okay, yeah, so Thursday was rough. I found a little bit, but didn't really make any progress, and I died a whole lot, which got me wondering if I was in the wrong area. So we will be. I've got to find the invisibility boots. But I did have an interesting aha moment or an epiphany. Instead of spamming the attack, I learned that if you just hold it down, it seems to do like damage over time, so that it seems to get rid of things a lot quicker. Instead of, these things would probably die in one hit, but. So if there's a. Let me see if I can get them into a little bit of a group. Oh my gosh, it ate me. So way over here on this side of the rock. But you can just hold it out, and it sits there and it seems to continue to deal damage. Now whether that was intended or not, I don't know. But I think I started making pretty good use of it. Let's see.
You know what I'm looking for is for enemies I like doing. Each two spam is still fine.
I just found it nice because it definitely made it a little bit easier to take out the bats. Get down. Get down. Although I'm going to read what these guys have to say again so that I can. Seriously? It's best to go straight down the path as soon as possible. What exactly are you. Path are they talking about? And if that's what she means, are they over there? It's Phosphus. And I can't get to him. I was just saying, if you have the invisibility boots, go north. Or if that has the ring of invisibility, it's the ring. Go to the north. So if it was up here. very many of these. I don't have the ring, so I guess whatever it is, it doesn't work. Sold me something, so. Oh, are you kidding me? Hit me hard. Yeah, I'm gonna try to be on maybe at least a couple hours. You gotta go take care of something, Welch.
I have nothing for you. I wasted your time.
How's it going? Hey, thanks for nothing. I've gone to the south and I thought I'd explore everywhere I could. Now I explored over here. I thought. Alright, we'll see you when you get back, Welsh. This place was overrun by Warlock. Aqua boots to cross the water, so I need the ring of invisibility and I need the aqua boots. Everything in between. Get, don't, how did it touch me? Sure. Let's get another password. Alrighty. We will be here when you get back. First password of the night. Yay! Alright. Well, hold on, is there something? Over here. Why would they even make a thing? Well, I guess once I have the boots, I can just walk across. So there's usually not more than one. I don't think there has been more than one special. Let's get at the rock. In that tree. Nice. Whoa, what the heck? That's kind of freaky. Little shadows running at you. Alright.
I am Randar!
Which apparently, Randar is in, what was the name of that game? I was watching another streamer, Hey DMart, play it. Guardian Legend on the NES, which is made by the same company that made Govelius. That also made that, and Randar's included in there. Yeah, Randar, good buddy, fill her up. Got a fill up spot. Oh, that was cool. That hole appeared right as that guy popped up. I think he might have gotten stuck there, too. This is Warlick's Lake. Hangs for nothing. Okay. Doesn't usually seem to matter which side you hit the rock on, just as long as you hit it. Okie dokie. So, not much I can do with that spot. This is where I just was, wasn't it? This is Warlick's Lake. Yep. I'm killing you? Is that because you know where I've got to go and I'm nowhere near it? Whoa, what are those guys? They look kind of cool, but I don't think they want to be my friend. In the middle of the water? You gotta be kidding me. You know, it's a lot more satisfying to spam the attack button and kill them. And take their gold for yourself. Arr. Boots. The only curse because I don't have them.
Okay, let's do it.
Yeah, I didn't mean to go in the hole. Start down here, hitting everything that I can. Hit the bats. I
got a nut just staying on me. And that one's somewhere out in the water. Get off of it. Don't think I miss anything on that one. Nothing. Get a good refill on that one. Yeah, fill her up. Oh, I forgot, you can hold it down and it speeds it up a little bit. That'll hit everything. Wait, this one was... Is this the one that was in the water? Thank you. everything over here. Apparently not.
I so didn't even realize I was getting close to dying. Dang it. Jiminy Cricket. Okay, to be fair, not everything, just everything that seems stable. Totally just lost track of, you know, trying to, you know, stay alive. Jeez Louise, lucky spawn. So we must come back and figure where that one is. I think I can afford to go ahead and max out my health. Stabbable? Could have, and it did reveal a hole. That one I know. But some of it seems like you have to hit him more than once, though. Let turn, Dumbo. Okay, what have we got?
My boots are truly worn out. These fine boots cost only 20,000 gold. The road ahead is rugged, but as thou wish. Good luck.
So, time to farm. Okay. 39.50. So they're 200. Okay. Whoa. was. They're only 200. Northeast of here is a forest of winding paths. Thanks for just about nothing. Get away from the bats. Well, those guys seem to be a little bit more. Oh, how the heck did he just all of a sudden figure out how to get around there? Yeah. Okay, we can come back here later. And here. No bets! Oh, you know what I can do? I can heal before I go over there. Pretty sure I can make back 150 gold before I get there.
Okay.
And those little mice know how to nibble. I guess I should actually, you know, take something out.
With these thee canst walk much better. Be on thy way, Calesis. You can't get me because I've got boots and I don't walk on water. Changes thy mind.
So I can walk on water. Do. Go ahead and refill my health. These guys are worth a bunch of. Okay, we got it. We are good. We can do it. Oh, we need to be moving. Max goal increase. Okay, so I guess now I need to go take care of Phosphus. Wait a minute, no, this was the one that had one that was in the water. There we go. This lake is connected to the ocean. Well, thanks for that. Bye-bye, shark fins.
Fine, fine, but be careful.
Alright, let's see how much these shark fins are worth. We got 1840. Took out two of them. 200 each. Okay, 2140. These guys are worth a little bit more. Yeah, those little shadow guys worth a lot more money. And that was just because they're so much quicker. I thought it was... Want? Of course I want it. More health is always better.
But don't be reckless.
Travel near and far as much as possible. Thanks for nothing. Right, now this area. Can I get down to the swampy area this way? We'll have to come back and explore some more. Maybe I get better upgrades from these bats. Don't hurt quite as much. I think it's time to go try to find Phosphorus. Oh, wait a minute. Water! Where does this take us? Oh! Straight over to the swampland. Awesome! Then I can just walk on water. I've got the aqua boots. Oh wow, so awesome. Definitely a nice little shortcut there. Now I think I need to go to the island in the swamp.
wait, that one right there. What? Time to get out the pen. There's a pen.
Pen, 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 pen. Oh, I really wish that I had healed. Ouch. Ouch. Don't run into them. This movement seems a little bit too fast. Sorry, Mr. Froggy. Grave marker and stuff falls down. That is bogus. Okay, that's as far as it goes, so you don't have to worry about dropping it on your head. That's good to know. Okay, and those guys can be taken out, so... Is there a way to get down there? Or... guessing no. Guy just disappeared. Whoa, that's not cool. You breathe in fire. You need to push over. Oh, what the? I wanted the health. Watch out for the true frogs! Little Dumble. Probably one more snake. Kick and track. Welcome back, Welch. Auto mod seems to be a little bit too sensitive sometimes. Is it ever a good idea to go? One way versus the other. Kind of annoying, you can't take him out.
Whoa, what? Oh, and it shoots fire. Nice. See what is it when it's at a certain point? Foxy, is there something that I'm just totally missing here? Never mind. I thought I was supposed to take out that third one and it was going to open up a space. Cannot be destroyed. Ooh, any wall, it's not just the bottom. That's unfortunate. Okay, so bob and weave, bob. I'm not doing so well with the bob and weaving. Practice!
Yes! First try! Whatever it was, it's gone. And that's... Okay, and that finally... Oh! Crystal?
Thank you for killing Fuzzbuzz! Yay!
That's just great. What do we get? A lot of nothing.
Oh, crap. Is that the...
That's just one right above it. So there's a... Oh. Right there. And it's a fairy. That's just great. It's just awesome. That's what it is. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Oh, because that helps out so much.
Let me see. So area below that, I don't... Wait a minute, no, that was... That's not right. It's down here. That's where the fairy be. That first area, I don't know where it is. There's... What is the dude out in the middle of the... In the far left lower left-hand corner? Did not mean to go in there again, yes. You're very welcome... and stuff. Something. What does she do? She's a password, isn't she? Let's definitely get a password. Want a password? Gotta have a password. Oh no, it's not. She's not the password. She's just the healing. Sure, I can give you 50. Too late. I'm leaving. I'm outie. Lick a belly button. Forgot all about any. Now, there we go. This ring, Shadow Rock. Aren't I looking for an invisible ring? How is a shadow? Oh, it was back there in the little bag.
This will help thee. Gold many unusual objects. Fare thee well.
Oh, wait a minute. Where was that fairy? Didst thou gold the ring of invisibility? This will help thee gold many unusual objects.
So I'm guessing there's definitely some mistranslation there or something. One of the fairies says, didst thou gold the ring of invisibility? She's saying this will help the gold. That is a G, right? Yeah. Gold, many unusual objects.
Maybe it's time for these to go away. Okay. So... And there. two spots in this area then. And he's not as good a deal as Randar, but if that's what you got. So, how do you like your belly button? Sure, I didn't have this before. Hey, how are you doing? Get to it, dude. You are totally not helpful. Fairy. The old woman, fairies. One more spot. Crystal better be there, otherwise I don't know where I need to go for it. There's the hole that wasn't there before. There it goes. Protect these carefully. Oh, you're trying to get 7 crystals, I believe. So we're at 4. That was horrible. I really can't believe it. Bye-bye. Now there's all these rocks all over the place out of areas that I've already been that I need to go through and smash. But I can walk on water. Look, there's a rock. Holy cow. Remember if there's anything. Oh, I can smash all of these rocks now. Oh my god, goodness, this takes forever. All rocks must go. Awesome! Damage reduction. This will keep thy wounds slight. Go forth bravely! There's no rocks here. gonna work on the skeletons. Not the skeletons, the skulls. Apparently the skulls are a little bit tougher than rocks. Who knew that? Keep on going. No, no, no! Walk across the water right here. That's awesome.
Come on, Randar, my buddy. Let's go. Return her again if thou needest.
You got it, dude. Without the legendary sword. Now what? Let's hit reset. Okay, so I've got the ring, a pendant, the boots, the shield, and the sword. Or I guess it's the level 2 boots. I don't want to go too much further that way just yet. Can I destroy these rocks? Fat negatory. How do I get over there? Gotta be able to take those out. Get my pinky toe. Take that, skeletons. Alright, so no rocks over here. Right, up and over. Check any of the rocks over there. These are all super rocks. You can't just beat them with a measly little ring. Cause I found the great sword, not the. Sure, he went down there. Yep. Let's get another password. Camera. Understand, I just have to write it down so I can use it later. All this backtracking seems kind of strange now, because the next time I die, I'm just going to be right back over here. You're not safe in the water anymore, you water skimmers, spider things. I still don't understand what that herb even does. Okay, I'll go back. Oh, so nice being able to take this little shortcut. Not having to worry about attacking all these little creatures. get me if you can. Oh, wait. Most of you cannot. Alright, so where that one is. I've got that one. This is not. Oh, wait, I can destroy that rock. And all of the warthogs. Bye-bye. I finally am saying that when the old ladies come in their bag, they have whatever it is they're trying to sell you. Oh, and I don't have enough to buy it.
Fool! But this is thy choice. Return if thou changest thy mind.
Let's go hang out in the water, wait for everything to spawn, see where they spawn, and then, yep, go. Smash them with a brick. Get up to, what, 26? 28. I'll take it. Okay. So got that one. This one I have not. Oh, I can smash the rocks again. Gotta go find the little shadow guys. Potion. Oh, what do I hit? What? Oh, I already got this one. What was this? Another fairy? Guys just about stole almost all my life. Dang! Look at all that health. Awesome. Get off. They're gonna kill me. I like the skeletons. Just a little bit too fast. They hit you and they just go blink, 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 blink. And you just watch your health dwindle. That's enough to get let me destroy these rocks. Nope. We'll go back over down here.
three hits and it's done.
Welcome. I will sell the potion of blessing.
I thought it was 4,000 gold, but okay. I guess I can take that.
Don't be reckless. That's my job.
Missed that one. Northwest of here lies Warlick's Cave. Save that away.
That'll be helpful for something, I'm sure.
What the heck are those things? Well, they throw stuff at you. That's... I want to hit my pinky toe. Sure. Starting to get worried about how much stuff is going to cost. Wrong! Ain't nothing in here. Sorry. Later, Jack. Whatever. Mean thing. If I should just go destroy that block or that rock because I can. Now I've got to find an old woman to give the ring to. I just hope it's not from an area that I've already been through. I haven't seen anyone asking for a ring, so... I'm gonna go with them. I have to hit the bushes over there. An old woman can be found west of here. I wonder if that's the old woman I've got to... So you've seen I've actually been making some progress, Welch. That's... Makes me feel a lot better than I did on Thursday. What it felt like. On Thursday, all I found was a health potion, and that was it. That and a myriad of ways of to die to those... Stinking bats and birds. Well, now that the holes can be in the middle of the water, save the princess quickly. It's.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
I got all these old women who are money hungry. I know you're trying to save the world, the kingdom, and the princess, and that, but, I gotta have my money. Sorry. We can't just help you out.
Sweet.
I know, pretty soon I'm gonna do a lot of grinding to buy something. That's a lot of rocks. Whoa.
thought the rock was completely gone. Long ago, Govelius was of a kindly nature. Why has he now become so foul? Seriously, you're not the one that wants the ring? What did I have for dinner? I had pizza and some garlic bread nuts. The local, one of the local pizza places has my wife calls it low-cost Tuesday pizza. So, but it's really good. Not as good as Marco's pizza, I think, but pretty good. Pretty good. That was the one that had the old woman with that. Take this ring to a friend of mine. So what's on the menu for you guys? The old woman to the south will not speak if thou hast not a ring. Oh. Okay. I'm going to go back and talk to her to make sure I understood her message. Oh, she just said that Golvelius used to be nice. And now he's not. Well, they're not. I'm sitting here farming money. At the moment, I don't need anything. I'm quite likely to die. Dang it! Trying to get in there before. Longovelius was of a kindly nature. Why has he now become so foul? She had the Bible for 3,000. Yep. Oh dear. No bats. What's in the hole? This is an herb called Mia. It would benefit me only 15,000. No, thank you. Already got one, and it didn't cost me anywhere near that. Or can you have multiple of those herbs? I wonder. Stage so troll. Another spot. Nope. Don't want to get eaten by the sharks. No, thank you. Whoop. No, Mr. Nicey's. Max out 38,000 gold now. Uh, gone through so much stuff, I don't can't remember where I have and haven't visited. No, I haven't done this one. I've been here before. Ouch! Let me drink off some of thy power for a few gold. Remember, she takes like one bar for 50. We got 410. Full. Stream 150 for two. No thanks. I don't even know why she's. Did they not come up with something better to put in those spots? Nope. The hole opened up. Sand sharks, apparently. So they can go right through it. For a second, I thought I was going to be safe on the land there. Be careful when thou strikest Warlick. I'm guessing he shoots or something. Yep, I found out that they're sand sharks. Oh. Pause. Yes, I got the boots and I got the ring and then I got another ring so an old lady would talk to me and tell me that Govelius used to be such a nice person. And I got the ring that lets me break rocks. So I've got a lot more space to move around and get around and stuff. Why didn't that pop up? Okay, let's see if I can make it through her first try. Okay, oh no, I should have gone to the right since the last one was left. I forgot if you get too far back, that just kicks you out. Trying to see if I could wait to see which one I needed to use, which one I needed to avoid. Oh, come here, daddy. Yes. Health, if you want to bounce up a little bit higher. Dang it. It didn't. Those bats are taking seem to be taking a lot more damage. Oh, I think I have the sword upgrade that I didn't have previously. That would be why.
That be why, Davy Dan.
Where in the world? This one is long. Holy cow. Go, 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 move. Another bat. I didn't really need another bat. Give me the health. Help. Come on. Alright, this looks like... Yep.
We made it!
Whoa! What the... I'm completely confused. These guys. Break that rock now. Oh, I wonder if I can destroy all those blue rocks now. Ooh, I can destroy all of these. Rock on. Yeah, I think all of these, at least the ones in the starting area, you find a hole in pretty easily. But... now I've got boots. Let me walk on water. Yep. There it is. Last one didn't save me, so what? Oh, how, so you can get multiple different, you can get different kinds of the Mia herb. Gold, that's beautiful. Green and purple herb together is nice. How many do I have now? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. Yeah, but you can still just get overwhelmed with something and man, you're dead. That one's got one. This one's got one. But I just want to see if it'll let me destroy these blue rocks over here. Nope, those rocks are too tough. Popped up just in time. I think this one. Pretty sure I found one in this one. Yep. There she blows! Do this one as well. Salon. All these rocks that you can destroy and they don't do anything. I think this is just a password. $500 gold. What a ripoff. Be gone, hag. Yeah, after all those prices, exorbitant prices that I've been paying. Oh, also, on last Thursday night, sometimes I'd die and I wouldn't get a password. I'm not sure what that was about. I didn't have to walk to the bridge. I got boots for water. Oh, that was the crystal after you defeat the roller guy. Sure, I got this one. So I've got two herbs now. So I think I just covered everything that I needed to. Wait. No, I don't think I can take that other route. Ouch. Giant caterpillars you can't squash. Stealing my life. Killing me, Smalls. Oop. This was the area. All right, another go round. Stick to the left, because the right hand side leads to nothing. Quicker. Max health. Power up. Dang it. I lost 2 bars of health. There is something wrong here. My health and my health. It does not belong to you. Woohoo! One more bat? Try to figure out what it is that this guy does. No, not. I am really confused. Ouch. Got hit so cotton picking hard. Oh, I can't pause it. Well, I can pause it, but I can't see
anything about my health.
Not the health of the herbs. Seems like he's just, he goes whichever way you're facing at some point. As soon as you hit the attack button, he goes back up. Once in a while, he goes all the way back up to the top. Dang it. Nope. Nope. Yes! If that was the actual pattern, but he's done. So, there we go. This better be the crystal. Journey to the northeast. Goodness, I'm not sure if I could have, or if I found, well, obviously I haven't found everything because I've got to go and find the crystal. I was hoping for a little bit, to be a little bit more helpful though from that one. If I had. Oh, this was one of the Bible for like 3,000. That one had something. I've got both my herbs left. This one wants 15,000 for it? Nope. She won't speak unless you have a ring. I've spoken to her. Gravelius used to be so nice. What happened? Defeated Warlick bravely. I sell crystal for 20,000 gold. Great! Googly moogly! Good! Protect these carefully. That takes me up to 5. I've got 5. Dos mas! That other herb lady. Apparently they do not like visitors. Fooled you! I was just imitating an old woman. Bye. Yada. Maybe this is the old woman with the herb. Yes, it is. What? Oh, so she sells a green one. I've already got a green one. I gotcha. Pause. So we've got a green and a red. Or either. I know there's an upgrade to the sword. So one fairy said I needed the invincible sword or something. Something or other. The demons lying in wait ahead are terribly powerful. Of course they are, so I can be terribly underpowered when I can go fight them. Hit them all. What? Why did it not show up? Because she has nothing. Hmm.
clothes.
So she sells a red herb also. Warlick is no more. Oh, no. No thanks, go away. Who's wasting whose time here, Missy? Cheering for you. Fight, fight, push him back, push him back. Way back. Right. Oh, okay, so that path just opened up. Potions are getting pricey, 10,000 gold. Got the 14 though. Don't be reckless! What is this one? Welcome to Crocky Forest. Jeez, thanks. So good. Can't even hold 40,000 gold. All right, but I found the shield. Why? Thou art but a moron. The first class. Hit the road. No, I don't want to try to use it on the bats or get it by killing the bats. Gotta find at least one more upgrade. Oh, come on. Sell me Max Golden. Password time. Which might actually be good, because I've already gotten two herbs, in case I don't want to go through and buy them again. Mik 3 Sigrid Vni Christ Nom Esi Ewu Enu Enu. Yep. Run, 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 dude. White Knights. All right, White Knights and 7,000 gold. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I was 2,000 short, now I'm 4,000 over for max, so that's cool. But now I've got to get 40,000 gold. Alright, let's see, what are these guys worth? 15860. Oh, I can't think. It was 860. No, it's 520. 60 would be 920. So 330 each. I think we might be finding them. Let's see if I can just get one. 180. That was the 180. 510. I don't know, that would be 30. Yeah. So these guys are worth a decent penny. Come on. Throw me butcher knives. Bob and weave. Bob and weave. Where are we at? Almost to 40,000. These knife wielding blue guys are way too happy looking. We don't want to hurt you. We just want to throw knives at you. We're practicing our knife throwing at you. Come off it, sprite, you're too big. How is that not hitting it? $7,950. It's 40,920. So we're good. Gonna make it back around. Thank you. We will be coming. Well, yes, go ahead and save. And then we'll be coming back to Winkle so that we can take care of yet another password. I'm getting a shield. I'm getting a shield. This shall protect me, but noble warrior, be not careless. Otherwise, you shall die. Oh, I wonder how much they're going to want for the improved sword. Arm? A leg? Or perhaps an arm and a leg? Yes, I'm just trying to despawn the rats. Do not battle with demons haphazardly. Okie dokie. I'll just run in there, you know, and run around for the fun of it. Swing my sword around and see what happens. I found the cave for this area. Nope, I must have. Alright. Time for a password. And I think time to call it a night. But some definite progress was made. Much more pleased with the progress from tonight than last Thursday. Found 2 crystals, several 6 health potions, several upgrades. So Coolsville. But thanks everyone for stopping in, hanging out. Hope everyone's has a good rest of their evening. Take care. Have fun and be kind to one another. And we'll see you. I probably won't be streaming this tomorrow, but I will Thursday night. So have a good rest of your evening and have a good tomorrow. And we'll see you later.